For weather coverage you can count on, watch Maryland's Weather Source, News Channel 2.
New dangers uncovered in the use of melatonin, details at 5.
On all my children.
Dimitri is so honorable.
What a guy.
We were meant to be, that's all I can say. Nothing and no one is ever, ever gonna come between us again, I swear.
Don't rush out of here and leave Erica wondering what's wrong.
Don't laugh at me. Open the damn door. You're batting 1,000 today, I swear, man. Why don't you admit it? Go ahead, admit it. It's your fault.
No way.
It is. It's your fault.
It is not my fault. I was supposed to bring the sunscreen. You were supposed to bring the umbrella.
Who takes an umbrella to a ball game? Besides, you're the one that said that the weather guy called it clear and sunny.
Oh, please. If you believe the weather guy, then I have swamped.
And it was not, by the way, my bright idea to walk to the ballpark.
It didn't start pouring rain until the third inning.
Yeah, well, by the top of the fourth, second base was underwater. I saw center field come in through with a snorkel.
Tim and his little team. Boy, they have the record for the most rain out.
Never mind now, man. I can't do a thing with my hair. How do I look?
You look a mess.
Do I really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cute.
Hey, how are you? Listen, I was wondering if you could help us out. Give us a nice, dry table, you know, with a view somewhere.
Sorry, but we're still setting up. You'll have to wait outside till opening.
You want us to wait out there?
Freeze on the house.
Thanks, but no Java's gonna jolt these blues, man.
I'll boop you up a double Anita espresso, but I lack the main ingredients. So no one's heard from her since she got back home, huh?
Well, her father's probably screening her calls.
Email.
I have logged more hours than the Starfleet.
No luck?
No. I wrote these lyrics this morning. Kinda explains everything. Downloading my soul straight through the night. Got writer's cramp, trying to make everything right. Trying to say everything you mean to me, but by 5 a.m. I'm stuck on sorry. Sorry I screwed up, sorry I'm such a fool, but now I'm sick of sorry. I just want to love you. Hold you in my arms, not just in my dreams, but all I get from you is an empty screen. You signed off on me when you heard of my son. Now, I'm just a fool on the run.
That's rough, man.
Yeah, well, I just want to see her, you know? See if she's okay. There's no way.
Mr. Montgomery.
Excuse me, Miss Colby.
Your secretary told me I could find you here.
Well, my secretary is usually right. I had an appointment, but unfortunately it was canceled.
Well, maybe you could spare me a few minutes.
I'd love to. What do you say we sit right over here?
Thank you.
So, what's all this about?
Dr. Jonathan Kinder, I understand he's been arrested. My news department was trying to get a statement from the police, but they weren't very forthcoming.
What is it you want to know?
Well, for starters, why he was arrested. I mean, was he charged? Is it serious? Did he confess to something?
Why are you so interested in Jonathan Kinder?
Did you ladies dish me while I was gone?
We were talking about men.
My favorite subject.
Half of them are grubby toads, the other half are lying cheats.
Oh, you poor dear. You've never been lucky in love.
How I loathe men who deceive women and get away with it.
Who curdled your cream? I mean, aside from Jonathan Kinder.
Absolutely positive you want to get back with Dimitri.
Why on earth would you ask me such an outrageous question?
Mm-hmm.
You have got to be kidding. It's raining cats and dogs out there.
Sorry, we don't open for 15 minutes. Government regs.
The government's not going to know. I promise. We'll take a table in the back. We'll be as quiet as church mice. Hell, we'll even buy a round for the house when you do open up.
Business bad as it's been, a round for the house won't even pay for my bar tab.
I'm a big tipper.
Well, 20% of nothing's nothing if I lose my liquor license.
Okay, fine. I guess we'll just have to take our business to some other tavern where it's appreciated, someplace everybody knows your name. Cheers.
I'll be happy to serve you just as soon as I flip the open sign.
I'm about to flip you the open sign.
Behave. Can I have a word with you in private, please?
Won't make any difference. Place is closed.
Doors open when you least expect them. Now, here.
Okay. Mr. Martin, beg pardon. Go on. Take a chair. First round's on me.
What did you do? Don't give me that drowned rat look. How did you get him to change his mind?
I reached into my old bag of tricks and pulled out a teensy-weensy little con job.
How teensy?
I told him you were WRCW's premier talk show host.
I'm their only talk show host.
See, there you go.
What?
Why, last week I saw you dining at Maison Blanche. You drew such a crowd that the owner actually had to throw business away. I saw it. And by my watch, those fans of yours should start streaming through that door any minute.
I see. So perhaps we should partake of a table before we get crushed in the hoi polloi. Not bad, not bad at all. Just out of curiosity, what's your part in this little scam? Hmm?
I'm your bodyguard.
I didn't mean to drag you down.
I'm on break, drag away.
You know, I just keep thinking. I keep wondering how deep I would dive if somebody told me Anita was getting married.
Look, nobody's getting married.
Well, I told Papa Santos that I'm getting hitched to Kelsey.
Yeah, that was just so he'd back off and let us stay.
All right, I know that, and you know that, but the Santos family thinks I was on the level. I'm sure Hector couldn't wait to tell Anita what pig sleaze I am.
Bobby. Anita wouldn't believe in a million years that you'd marry Kelsey.
No, maybe not. Not if she read her mail, her email. I don't know, man. Me and Kelsey? Come on, I might as well gargle glass and get it over with.
Well, there's got to be some way to get through to her.
I don't know how. What am I going to do? I could hire a skywriter, or I could take out one of the signs on those, what do you call them, Mitsutashi blimps.
Beans.
Well, I didn't say it was a brilliant idea.
No, I've got to pick up some vanilla beans. A shipment came in to the importer's office. I'll be back in a flash. You gonna hang here?
I don't have no place else to go.
Okay.
This is the best night of my life.
Mine, too.
Do I make you happy, Anita?
Oh, you make me very happy.
Mija, what are you doing?
Nothing, Mama.
But you're not dressed.
Well, it's not like I have anywhere to go.
Maria's coming over for dinner. And I made your favorite cheese bread.
Mm-hmm.
And Papa brought Jalisco from the Mexican market.
Mama, I'm not really hungry.
Aren't you feeling well? Oh, you're not warm.
Mama, I'm not warm. I'm not cold. I'm not anything. I'm just...
It'll get better, Mija, I promise.
Mama, my life is over.
No. Julia felt the same way when things were tough for Noah. But things have a way of working out. Really, they do.
Yeah.
God sees to it.
I wish I could believe that.
You'll see. Okay, now get dressed.
You'll feel better.
Oh.
Hey.
It's you.
Kevin.
Cool.
It's really good to see you. How are you?
Fine, nice to see you.
So what's up?
It's Bobby. He's hurting. hurting bad.
You know nothing of my relationship with Dimitri.
I know enough.
Based on what? On that scene at the police station?
Your ex likes to throw his weight around.
No, he doesn't. I mean, maybe under the direst of circumstances.
Some women are into being rescued.
And you'd rather be toe-tagged and body-bagged?
Have it your way. Dimitri's a hero. Let's give him the keys to the city. Throw a ticker tape parade.
Excuse me, where do you get off at having a judgment about anything or anyone? I mean, as a matter of fact, you were ready to kill Kinder. You stabbed him with that hypodermic needle. Ah, that's it, isn't it? Dimitri stole your thunder.
You know, not all men are like Jonathan Kinder. Some of them can be gentle and loving and kind.
You two want to believe in fairy tales, fine. But the boogeyman's going to get you if you don't watch out.
Sage advice from a woman who cannot even remember her own zip code.
Your memory, is it getting any better?
It's coming back in fits and starts. I'll be walking the grounds on my father's estate, and out of nowhere, I'll remember a holiday dinner or a face from the past.
Rechercher le temps perdu.
Sky?
Earth to sky, what is it?
Something's coming back to me. Something big.
My interest in Dr. Kinder is purely professional.
Of course it is.
A local story with national repercussions. It's a station manager's dream.
Or maybe a station manager's nightmare. I saw you and Kinder with your heads together down at police headquarters.
Yeah, well, I got the scoop of the decade.
Then you don't need me, do you? Or do you? You want to know about Kinder? All right, I'll tell you. Kinder's been charged with multiple felonies, and anybody that withholds information, and I mean anybody, is going to be considered an accessory, either before or after the fact. Now, given this knowledge, is there anything you'd like to tell me, Liza?
All My Children, brought to you by Excellence Cream, the protective cream colorant from L'Oreal.
Before you color your hair, stop and think. What if you could protect your hair as you color? Now you can with Excellence Cream from L'Oreal, a nurturing cream rich in moisture. Excellence Cream protects your hair like no other. It doesn't drip and really covers gray. What I love is the color, the healthy feeling. Like it's full of moisture.
Excellence Cream, the protective cream colorant from L'Oreal.
It's a cream. Think about it.
We're Melanie and Todd Diana, and we are quitting together on the Nicotrol patch, and we are just starting week 5, and we're still married. That's important when you quit together.
New Nicotrol, the only stop smoking aid medically proven to help you successfully quit in just 6 weeks, not 12 weeks like nicotine gum.
We tried quitting smoking cold turkey once, and I would never do that again.
All 6 hours of that was just terrible.
6 weeks, one step. Take control with Nicotrol.
How does the almond get into Hershey's Kisses with almonds? Little Hershey's Kisses with almonds. Big chocolate taste.
I need a stronger feminine itch medicine.
You need Gynacort. It's maximum strength. Any itch cream can be made with this much medicine. Gynacort is 4 times stronger. Stops any minor feminine itching.
No more burning itch.
Gynacort.
A good seal is hard to find. And only one seal has the strength of Reynolds in a plastic wrap. Reynolds Plastic Wrap. The one that stretches to seal stronger, seal longer than any other premium wrap. Reynolds Plastic Wrap. Seals stronger, seals longer.
If you're a puppy, you've got to wonder what there is to look forward to after this. Well, now there's new Purina Puppy Chow with chicken protein. It's the taste puppies love, and it's the brand of puppy food more breeders buy. Purina Puppy Chow with chicken protein. Just when a puppy figures life will never get any better, it does.
ABC Daytime wants you to enter to win a trip for two to the first ever ABC Super Soap Weekend at the Disney MGM Studios in Orlando, Florida. Here's how. Watch what happens on General Hospital all this week and tell us what couple has the most passionate scene. Write the answer on a postcard along with the words General Hospital, your name, address, and phone number, and mail it to Watch What Happens, P.O. Box 4903, Blair, Nebraska, 68009-4903. Watch What Happens on General Hospital, and you could win.
I'm in television.
Yes, I'm well aware of your profession.
The worst I can be accused of is pandering to the audience.
No, I think the worst you can be accused of is the occasional televised homicide.
Laurel's death was a tragic accident.
Yes, indeed it was. But we all make mistakes, don't we? Some of us more than our fair share. Jonathan Kinder, for example. How much do you know about his extracurricular activities, I wonder?
Not much. I was hoping you could fill me in.
But now we're kind of talking in circles, aren't we?
No, actually, I just wanted the whole story. It would be a real coup for WRCW to soup the national press and all.
Small frog makes big ripples.
Frog? Well, I have been called worse. Let me ask you a question. The November election is coming up. Are you planning on running for the DA seat?
I don't think I have any comment.
Publicity could help you in the polls. We could do an interview for the 10 o'clock news. We could be your media ally.
Well, it's very kind of you, but I already have plenty of friends in low places.
Surely you could tell me something about Dr. Kinder, off the record. How far back in Kinder's past are they searching? Who was the third woman he held captive? I mean, maybe you could just tell me her name. Maybe she would be interested in telling us her story.
Sky, describe what you saw.
Close your eyes and concentrate.
It's the blonde.
The one you mentioned before?
Who is she?
What's her name?
Lisa?
Lisa.
Lisa who? I don't know. Well, is she a friend? No, probably not. An enemy. You must have loads to choose from. She has some connection to Kinder.
A patient?
Poor thing, her brain is atrophied right along with her muscle tone.
That's not much help.
I am only stating the obvious. If Sky doesn't get her memory back, we will never get the evidence we need to crucify Kinder. With a savvy lawyer, he could be out on the streets next week. And there's no way in hell he's going to get off with a slap on the wrist. He's going to suffer. Big time. Then it's up to you, Sky. Deposited somewhere in your memory bank is all the information we need to put Kinder away for life.
We just need you to put the pieces of the puzzle together.
Believe me, I won't rest till the last piece is in place.
I feel almost human.
So where's the mechanical bull?
The insurance got too steep. But we got knock hockey.
Knock hockey, huh? Not exactly urban cowboy, is it?
Whatever will beef up business.
Well, thanks for the drinks. Mm-hmm. Toast.
With what?
I am on call, so this is iced tea for you.
I'll figure it out. What's mine?
I ordered a cheeky little concoction in honor of your rapid recovery.
That's so bad. You are such a rat.
A vodka stinger. Oh, it always hits the spot.
Okay, well then, here's my gluteus maximus. Matter of fact, here's to yours. Doesn't look like knock hockey's tearing him up in here, does it?
I haven't played since my Camp Takaloma days.
Say what?
Takaloma. It's a day camp in Pekin.
Really?
I was not coaching.
Well, in that case, I smell a challenge.
Loser buys the next round?
You're on, yeah. Baby. Let's go. Ladies first.
It's not cocky, then I'm lifeboat.
Well, in that case, I think I smell the thrill of victory. I gotta warm up. Here we go. So. You want to sing the anthem or what?
You need to put off the thing. In the interest of world peace, I think not.
I wonder if Gretzky started out like this. All right, ready? You know how to do this,
ready?
Right?
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Hockey.
Yes.
Nobody even yes. No yes. Yes. No yes. Yes. Forget yes. That. That was a warm up. I wasn't even ready.
Okay. Be bad. Heads up.
I get to start over again, okay?
Yes.
Okay, ready? Do the one hockey thing, okay?
Okay.
One hockey, two, hockey,
three. Yes. Yes. 2-0. You're
up. Okay. Hey, what do you know? Looks like some of my fans are coming in already.
He shoots! Scores! Yes! 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 Yes!
Do you feel the victory dance? Huh? You like that?
You cheated.
You bet I cheated. You know what they say, winning isn't everything, but losing really bites. Let's
all
go.
Right,
come on.
Right, okay. I can get just as down and dirty as you.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Anita, he is so bad off. His work, music, his friends, nothing works for him right now. You're all he thinks about. It's the same for you, right? Look, Bobby, he just needs to talk to you. You know, touch base, make sure you haven't shriveled up and died or anything. You got his email, right?
Yes, I did get his email, but I haven't read it.
Well, why not?
Because Bobby has a way with words, and every time he writes, he confuses me.
Well, we'll get unconfused and just talk to the man.
You know that's a bad idea.
Look, I'm no expert on this love thing, but I know the real thing when I see it. And you and Bobby, I mean, you still care about him, right?
Of course I do. I can't help it.
So why can't you just talk to him, hear the poor guy out? I mean, Anita, he wants to see you so badly. Please, just give him a chance.
Well, come on.
Oh, do you think it's possible after all these years?
I'm pretty sure.
Oh, Albert, it's changing color.
I knew it.
We've got hard water.
If your soap won't lather well and your skin feels dry, you might have hard water. And then you need Zest. Soap leaves a drying film behind. But even in hard water, Zest rinses clean away for cleaner, smoother skin.
You're not fully clean
and smooth
unless you're zestfully clean.
And try new Zest body wash. Zest makes hard water easy on your skin.
First, you get a tortilla, right?
You don't need years of experience to make tasty beef and salsa burritos. You don't need a lot of fancy ingredients to prepare a cheesesteak pizza. You don't need special gourmet cookware to serve a great Salisbury steak. You don't even need a lot of time to create delicious ground beef recipes like these. Just 30 minutes or less. In fact, some are so easy to make, you don't even need a kitchen. Beef, it's what's for dinner.
Is your drain clogged? The perfect solution. Very reliable. Clears the toughest clogs. Count on it. Professional strength. Liquid Plumber. It's the strongest clog remover, so it works time after time. Liquid Plumber. The only plumber you need.
Robin Sanders is doing something her allergies wouldn't let her enjoy before. Watching her favorite forward score in the semifinals. Thanks to Benadryl, now in smaller Ultra Tabs. It blocks histamines with the same Benadryl strength. Benadryl gets you out where you want to be.
Turn your toothbrush into a lethal weapon.
Cool Mint Listerine Fluoride Toothpaste. It kills the germs that cause plaque for a clean feeling that goes beyond brushing. Cool Mint Listerine Toothpaste. The power of prevention.
Miss Pillow's class put Elmer's No Run School Glue Gel to the test. It's in a class by itself.
It's not running.
White glue drips. This dries clear.
Clean up's a breeze.
Elmer's No Run School Glue Gel. Teacher tested. Classroom approved.
There's pink news and snacks. A new kind of pickle that's amazingly little. New Vlasic Snack'ems.
Crunch City.
In bread and butter, Cajun and kosher dill.
That means yummy.
New Vlasic Snack'ems. The perfect little pickle for snacks.
Tonight, the Republican Convention with Jennings, Brinkley, and the people of ABC News. As Dole sets off to battle the president, we address the most important issue of all, what it means to you. The Republican Convention, tonight, live on ABC.
I wonder what Dr. Kinder is having for dinner tonight.
Maybe pheasant under broken glass.
Peasant under broken glass, followed by a Molotov cocktail. And I hope a nice big arsenic sundae for dessert. Oh, what fun we would have scraping them off the ceiling. I just remembered something else.
What?
I hate asparagus.
Look, what about this Lisa person? Who is she?
Not sure. I think I hated her, too.
I'm sorry, Liza. I'm afraid all the details surrounding Kinder's arrest are going to have to remain confidential, pending further investigation.
Further investigation?
Yes. You know, like witnesses, accomplices. Anything I can lay my hands on to make sure that man spends a long, long time making license plates up in Statesville. Something wrong?
Ulcer, stress. You haven't helped much. Thank you.
Well, I'm back.
Where are the beans?
The beans.
Yeah, you know, the vanilla coffee beans.
Oh, yeah, yeah, forget the beans. That's... I went to go see Anita.
You what? You did? What did she say? How is she? Is she okay?
Well, you might get a chance to ask yourself.
No way.
I told her how, you know, upset you were and begged her to take mercy on your poor raggedy soul, sneak out of the house, maybe come here and talk
to you. She said yes! She said yes! God, man, I love you!
Get a grip.
I love you,
get
man!
Get a grip! She didn't say yes.
No, but she didn't say no, did she? That's the point. She did not say no. That means I still have a chance, man. She's gotta come. She's gotta, right? She just gotta. Now, when you were talking to her, what kind of vibe was she giving off? Did she, think maybe she has forgiven me just a little bit? Maybe?
I don't know.
Man, she's gotta come. Oh, please, God, bring my angel back.
Anybody home?
Hey, Maria.
Hi. How are you?
I'm okay.
Yeah, really?
No.
No. Is there anything I can do?
No. I wish. You look tired.
Yeah, well, I've been working double shifts at the hospital.
Are you sure that's all it is, just work?
Yes, Miss Nosy. Where's Mama?
Mama's in the kitchen with Rosa. They're baking cheese bread to feed the third world.
I told her not to go out of her way. I'm really not even that hungry.
Neither am I.
I wanted to get out of tonight.
Me too.
We're pretty pathetic, aren't we? Pitiful bearer. Are we expecting someone else?
No.
Santos?
Oh, which one?
Just as Santos. In here, please. Have a good one.
Okay, thank you.
What is it?
Beats me. It's got no return address.
What? What is it?
Oh, no, nothing. It's
almost nothing. What's it?
Up. Jonathan?
She's dead. She's dead. She's dead. She's dead. She's dead. She's dead.
If you could take the smoothness of white velvet and freeze it, put all of summer into one strawberry and turn the sweetness of your very first kiss into a ribbon of fudge. If you could do all those things, you'd have Häagen-Dazs. It's just perfect.
Hyperkeratosis? Symptom: persistent, itchy, flaky scalp. Solution: Neutrogena T-Gel. It works. Neutrogena T-Gel Shampoo. Recommended number one by dermatologists.
It's anti-itching. It's anti-redness. It's antihistamine relief for your eyes. New Ocuhist antihistamine eye drops. Clinically proven to relieve red, itchy eyes faster than the leading antihistamine pill. Get new Ocuhist from Visine.
Imagine yourself at the edge of the ocean. Ocean Dream. A new fragrance. Light, soft, yet mysterious. Ocean Dream. Come, feel the mystery.
New from Giorgio Beverly Hills.
Children will return in just a moment here on ABC.
The place to go at daytime is the Rosie O'Donnell Show, where everybody is welcome.
They all look vaguely familiar. It's weird.
Feel right at home with Rosie.
Two words, chicken soup.
And grab a front row seat as Rosie welcomes Harry Belafonte. Plus, it's Charlie's Angel, Kate Jackson.
That's the Charlie's Angels.
Absolutely.
And comedian Phyllis Diller.
Look at me, look at me!
Something different in daytime. The Rosie O'Donnell Show.
Tomorrow at 10 on News Channel 2.
At Comcast, we're dedicated to providing the best in television entertainment and the best in service. AMC, the History Channel, Nickelodeon, the Discovery Channel, Turner Classic Movies, the Learning Channel, ESPN, and HTS. And don't forget our on-time guarantee means that if we're even 1 minute late for your appointment, your installation is free. There's never been a better time to subscribe to Comcast. Call 931-5050 today and get all of your televisions connected. Comcast, clearly the future.
Why do I need braces?
Hey, you're not alone. 3 out of every 4 kids need braces.
Great. I'm gonna look like a dork for the rest of my life.
No, braces don't stay on as long these days, and there's even colored and non-visible braces.
My folks can't afford braces. I'll just wait.
Braces are affordable, and there's no down payment and easy financing.
Call Orthodontic Associates at 1-800-592-EXAM for a complimentary consultation.
One call to Contact 2 activates a powerful network that cuts through red tape. News Channel 2's Mark Silverstein and volunteers from the National Council of Jewish Women can help you with your consumer problem. Call Contact 2 at 377-8100.
An exclusive Team 2 investigation makes your air travel safer at 6.
All right, here it is. That score is 9-9, right? 9 even, this is it. This is the last puck of the game. Right, ready? Okay, get in here. don't cheat, all right, ready? Get to the tap thing. And a one and a high. You set her up, here it comes, here it comes. Yes! Yes! Dan Martin emerges completely victorious.
Go daddy. No time for losing, cause we are the champions of the world.
Wait, come on, you're not gonna tell me you're a poor loser.
No, not at all. You won, you didn't win fair. Mind you, but
it's all in how you cheat at the game. If you'd like, I'll autograph that puck for you.
No thanks. No autographs. What's
this? It's karaoke night. That's tonight's repertory.
Karaoke.
Gonna give your fans another rousing rendition of We Are the Champion.
No, I don't think so. See, complete victory is so exhausting. I think I'll save my vocal talents for another night. But now that my masculinity is firmly established, how about I buy you another drink, little lady. What do you say? Do it again?
No. Losers pay, remember?
Ah, absolutely.
Yes,
right.
Yes.
Get over. Come on, give me the cash. Give me the green.
I'll give it.
Oof, I take candy from the baby. Hey. Yeah, you know, if you're lucky, I'll give you some tips on that game. Don't go anywhere, okay? Everybody has a little doily
Nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, Hal's Bar takes great pleasure in welcoming a local celebrity to kick off karaoke night.
Yeah. How is this?
Now, his first number is going to be one of those famous classics. Now, I'd like you to put your hands together and give a nice down-home welcome to that new singing sensation, Mr. Ted Martin.
Are you gonna finish that? Be my guest.
Thanks.
It really is delicious.
It's even better if you taste it before you inhale.
I can't help it.
Not after that deprivation diet we were on at Kinder's.
Well, I can't wait for Kinder to get a taste of his own medicine. Janet, can I ask you something? What exactly do you think Skye's qualms are about Dimitri?
Whatever it is, I don't think it's personal.
No, precisely, because she hardly knows him.
Right. I'll just chalk it up to your garden variety paranoia. I mean, if you woke up and found out you were married to Jonathan Kinder, it might put you off men, too.
Well, I mean, life certainly has dealt me more than my fair share of misery, but I choose to rise above it.
Can I have your roll?
Sure. I mean, Dimitri and I have been apart long enough as it is.
No bread and butter here.
And, I mean, we were just about to get together. We were so close, and that's when Kinder dealt us his dirty hand.
This is salt, pepper.
So what I have to do is I have to figure out exactly how to recapture the magic, and I have to do it soon, and I have to figure it out. Because this really needs the utmost finesse delicacy.
Now, I imagine you could finesse Houdini out of his grave with a crook of your finger.
Thank you. My goodness, Janet, why haven't I appreciated what a perceptive woman you are? Now, all I need is my cellular phone and a little imagination, that's all. That's all I need. And I need to figure out how to do all this really, really quickly if I'm going to get it all in place before tonight.
What are you going to do?
Watch me.
Hey, wake up. There you are. Are you all right? Just stay there. There must be a doctor in the house.
No.
It's okay. You look like you just saw a ghost.
Oh, it's fine, really.
Look, I'm doing a nosedive in the powder room for an Olympic event, you win a gold.
Is
blood sugar, I haven't eaten. Have some pasta. That'll get the color back in your cheeks. Hey, don't I know you from somewhere?
You feel about a hair color that's actually good for your hair? Natural Instincts by Claro. Natural Instincts is the first hair color with a rare blend of natural ingredients. Aloe, chamomile, ginseng. And Natural Instincts actually leaves your hair better conditioned than before you colored it. Natural Instincts by Claro.
You can feel it start to burn all through here. All you can think about is getting rid of it quickly. I even tried Tagamet HB, but it didn't work fast enough. Finally, I asked my doctor, and my doctor said Mylanta. Fast-acting Mylanta was made to work fast where heartburn hurts most. Soothing, on contact, all through here. It's so fast. It's nothing like Tagamet HB. My doctor said Mylanta.
It came out of the blue, a new antibacterial body wash that washes away germs without drying your skin. New Soft Soap Gentle Antibacterial Body Wash with moisture beads. Wash away the germs, not the softness.
Now there's a new kind of toothbrush dogs love sinking their teeth into. New Pedigree Dentabone. Its unique shape and texture helps reduce the accumulation of harmful plaque and tartar. New Pedigree Dentabone. Developed with vets. Recommended by top breeders.
This might sound weird, but I kind of like doing dishes.
Happy for you, honey.
I've got a system. My glasses first, then my silverware, then my plates, then my gross, greasy pots and pans, and then I'm talking to myself.
Ultra Dawn is the best at dissolving tough grease. It breaks it up and takes it away.
Another dirty glass?
Oh, now you've wrecked my whole system. How can this get clean after doing all the greasy stuff?
It's okay. You're using Dawn. See? Clean.
Hey, now I don't have to come up with a whole new system.
Yeah. Ultra Dawn, the best at taking tough grease out of your way.
Well, it seems like almost every time you talk to our dad, he talks about teeth.
Open up and go, He'll do that a lot.
He sent us that toothbrush.
Yeah. How was your toothbrush experience?
It really feels good. I mean, It's different.
This is the oral care brush from Mentadent. It doesn't just clean teeth. It's designed to massage and stimulate your gums.
It felt like 1,000 little fingers massaging and tingling my gums.
You just brush and it gets up on that gum line on its own.
The oral care brush from Mentadent.
Your favorite comedy stars got their start in stand-up. So we at ABC were thinking, maybe we're onto something. Now it's Lisa Ann Walter's turn in her very own show.
The happy mommy is a good mommy, and a bitter old resentful mommy is, well, let's face it, grandma.
She's a wife, a mother, and assistant DA.
I can only assure you I will not be weighed down by my ovaries.
I like that.
Lisa Ann Walter stars in Life's Work, coming in September to ABC.
Sam's christening. It seems like 100 years ago. Like a whole other lifetime. Who are these happy people? Smiling and...
Papa made this heat before. Look, I could just take it.
No. No, every picture has a story. And this is a story of a family that might have been... Look at the Sammy. Look at him. Little Sam I am. Oh, you know, he's probably changed so much since this picture was even taken. He probably has a new lullaby, favorite lullaby, and all my memories of him are outdated and out of reach. He's probably outgrown his lullaby by now. Have you seen him, Sam?
No, not lately.
Do you remember that game that we used to play, that one that we used to try to decide what was the worst way to die? And we'd factor in all of the elements, all of the pain and the suffering, and every time we would decide that the worst way was a bullet wound, thanks, honey, or drowning or fire. And if I had known all those years ago, I mean, how was I supposed to know that the worst was really a living death? The worst is, and the most painful is, unimaginable and unforeseeable. Well, if I knew then what I knew now, I would take a good clean bullet in the heart any day.
Maria, I really apologize for introducing you to Kelsey.
Would you stop?
It was a stupid...
Stop! Okay? Please, stop blaming yourself, Anita, okay? How would you know? How could anyone know what Kelsey was going to be like? No one knew until it happened.
I know, I just wish there was something that I could do.
No, stop. Please. Just give it up. There's nothing anyone can do.
Maria! Querida, I didn't hear you come in.
Hey, Mama.
Mama. Mrs. Colores needs me to take care of the baby while she runs to the store, okay?
Now? But it's almost time for supper.
Yeah, well, I'm not going to be late. Okay, I won't take very long. Bye.
I wish I could take your pain, wrap it up, and put it away.
Your fans are waiting.
Yeah, so what the hell is this, huh? Payback for knock hockey?
What will you do for knock hockey?
Probably take a rain check, because there's no way in hell you're getting me up there.
Boys and girls, it looks like our star has stage fright. Let's give him a hand to help him up here. Come on.
Let's all help him up here. Come on.
Is look at the screen and follow the bouncing ball. Go on.
That's it. That's all I have to do.
Your public speaking.
You want me to do it?
Go.
Okay. Just remember one thing. You started this.
All right. Very good. Here we go.
Oh, hang on there just a second, Professor. Let's can the music for just a nanosecond, would you? Now, we all know that Mandy is a classic. and that Mr. Manilow here is clearly one of the giants. But the fact is, I am just, I'm just kind of like the horse's end of a duo. And I can't do anything without my partner in crime, so I want you all to do me a real big favor, okay? I want you to put your hands together and give a warm howls. Hoedown welcome to the Cher to my Sonny, the Edie to my Steve, the Shaka to my Khan, the musical stylings of Nurse Gloria Mars. Oh. Yay! Yeah!
I know they're out of season. Improvise. Bingo will be there tomorrow night, too. I-17, G-12, same numbers, same ping pong balls. Oh, thank you. You're a love. You're an absolute love. See what we can accomplish when we put our minds to it. Great. Peggy, I need this all by 10 o'clock. Oh, Peggy, in the name of true love, I salute you. Thanks. Bye. Okay, so much for the incidentals. Now, what to wear?
You've got your wardrobe online?
Well, sure, who doesn't? There we are, okay. Evening, romantic, soft, easy to slip out of, but not too obvious.
How do you do it?
What?
Just the way you take charge.
God granted me the intelligence to know my own mind, and the courage to take a stand, and unlimited credit at Brunel's.
I envy you.
Look, a year ago, Janet, I was on Front Street. I was trying to score drugs, and I turned my life around. I'm sure you could do the same. I mean, I'd be willing to help you in any way I can.
I like bone structure.
Been there, done that.
It's just that you make everything look so effortless, so easy.
You think my life is easy? Well, let me reassure you, it is not.
I know you. You're Tony. Sky. Tony, Sky, Tony, any combo of the above. You're the third woman. It's you. To my knowledge, I've never even played second fiddle, let alone third. It's impossible. Anything's possible, and usually is. Look, you have the advantage here. You know me, but I'm having trouble putting your name to your face. Have our paths crossed before, or has my sort of little tale of woe actually hit the airwaves? You do look familiar, especially around the eyes. Where do I know you from?
What's the deal? I was afraid you'd fallen in. I didn't realize you two knew each other.
Don't lie about your age. Defy it.
Defy it.
Defy it!
Did you know makeup can make you look older by settling into fine lines? Revlon age-defying makeup has color particles wrapped in moisturizers, so the coverage floats above fine lines, stays virtually line-free. You stay younger looking all day. Revlon age-defying makeup.
Don't lie about your age. Defy it.
Revlon.
Like finding things? Then find two more of the Pop-Tarts you really like in the new 8-pack from Kellogg's. Pay for six of those fruit-filled Kellogg's Pop-Tarts and find two extra in there at no extra cost. From now on, 8 Kellogg's Pop-Tarts for the price of six. Isn't it great finding things?
As the receptionist here, I can tell you that in this office, if you haven't been using the right toothpaste, the dentist lets you know it.
Wrong toothpaste?
When it goes like this, it means you've got a tartar problem. But this means you've been doing what he told you, brushing with Crest Tartar Control. You see, tartar forms, especially at the gum line, and regular toothpaste can't block tartar. But Crest has patented tartar blockers that help keep tartar from forming, prevent tartar buildup by 1/3. And when it comes to their own teeth, more dentists brush with Crest Tartar Control than any other toothpaste. How'd it go?
The dentist's choice is Crest Protection.
This is how water flows through clean drains. But over time, this gunky buildup slows drains down. And buildup this tough needs special treatment. That's why Drano introduced the first buildup remover in maximum strength. The green means enzyme action that starts working faster, making Drano Max better than other buildup removers. Try Drano Max buildup remover. Get maximum strength and go with the flow. SC Johnson Wax.
Smart people get their fiber every day. The smart fiber therapy is Citracell. Metamucil contains psyllium, which can initially cause excess gas. Citracell is different. No psyllium, no gas. Citracell, effective relief without the gas.
They were two outcasts that found each other.
I love you, Blair.
Only death could separate them.
I don't want to forget you, Todd.
I think you'd want you to get on with your life.
Did she abandon hope too soon? Todd's back in 3 days on One Life to Live, ABC Daytime.
Tonight, the things you won't see on the convention floor. What goes on behind the scenes? Peter Jennings at the Republican Convention on ABC's World News Tonight.
Are you ready to have this on those courts? Because you're on, baby.
Yeah. Oh, this is the duet you picked.
Yeah, you know what?
I'm ashamed to say I do.
Excellent. See, because if you get in trouble, all you got to do is look at that little screen and read the follow the bouncy ball. Okay, ready? Come on. Let's get with the spirit. Here we go.
Okay.
Captain Decennio. Hit it, Professor.
She was just a walking down the street singing, snapping her fingers and shuffling her feet singing, do I did. You look good. You look fine. You look good. You look fine. And I nearly lost my mind. Before I knew it, she was walking next to me.
You were acquaintances.
Well, she knows me. I gave her quite a jolt. She fainted dead away.
Are you all right?
I'm sorry, I haven't eaten. Forgive me for being blunt, but where do we know each other? Who are you?
It's Liza Colby.
Liza Colby? Doesn't ring any bells.
No, I doubt you two have met. I mean, you left Pine Valley way before you came on the scene.
Did your mother ever tell you it's not polite to stare?
I'm sorry. It's just meeting you in here. Liza knows exactly who you are. Miss Knows for News is scoping out a story.
You're a reporter?
I work in a television station. I work for your father.
For you?
Don't talk to her, Sky. Anything you say may be taken out of context and used on the 6 o'clock news. In fact, her flunkies have been hounding Erica all day.
Is that how you make your living? By exploiting the suffering of others?
Oh, you don't know the half of it. Take my advice. Give Ms. Colby a wide berth.
Janet doesn't like you.
It's a long story.
Yeah, we'll save it. When I'm ready to tell mine, I'll call Barbara Walters.
I didn't kill anybody. I'm not a murderer.
It was you. You're the blonde. I remember you. Stay tuned for scenes from the next All My Children.
Deep clean your pores while you sleep. New Neutrogena Deep Pore Treatment penetrates all the way down into your pores to clear away blockages and occasional problems. Wake up to a clear complexion with Neutrogena Deep Pore Treatment.
I've got exciting medical news. Now Monistat 3 is available without a prescription. So now we can cure a yeast infection with a 3-day treatment and still have the brand we trust. Monistat 3, from the number one doctor-recommended cure.
My family wrote the book on stains.
Kids were invented to make stains.
I mean, I have really tough stains.
Then my older sister.
My mom.
My friends.
My cousin Meg.
Told me about Ultra Viz.
I was surprised Viz was a color-safe bleach.
This stuff really works.
No more barbecue sauce.
Even handle my kids' dirt.
Viz saved these jeans.
Can you believe we had spaghetti last night?
Viz really kicks.
I got my proof. Viz really is better.
I'm telling everybody.
Ultra Viz is the better stain getter.
Introducing the world's first on-battery tester from Energizer. Just press the dots to make sure your battery will keep going and going. It's so amazing, it pretty much sells itself. Really.
Now when you buy these, you'll get this pair free. Just kidding. One free comfortable pair in every Fruit of the Loom bonus pack. Really, really comfortable underwear.
For, you know, aches and pains and fever, I take Tylenol. But for headaches, I take Excedrin, because Excedrin relieves headaches better than Tylenol. How do I know that? Did I review the clinical research that proves it? No, not exactly. I had a headache. I tried Excedrin. It worked better. That's the only kind of research that matters to me.
Excedrin, the headache medicine.
Stylists already know how great TRESemmé is, but do you?
These are professional products. They give you salon beautiful hair, but without the salon price.
You are going to love TRESemmé's one-of-a-kind re-moisturizing conditioner with a special blend of almond oil, silk protein, and rich emollients.
Conditions your hair beautifully.
Gives it softness and shine.
You get salon in the bottle, but not in the price.
Professional, affordable TRESemmé.
Tomorrow on All My Children.
I love you, Anita.
Say you love me, too.
Did you do what I asked you to?
Mission accomplished.
Voila.
You fell. You hit your head.
You're lying. I didn't fall. You tried to kill me.
They were desperately trying to save their relationships, but how successful were they? On the next Montel, updates of some of the most memorable couples. Are they living happily ever after, or have they gone their separate ways? Watch Montel today at 4 on 2.
ABC brought